Back for the third and final part here. It is game three, the deciding game, playing tennis. Joe Grande needs to strike to extend the rally. He doesn't, and that makes it 30-15 using a tennis scoring system, essentially one frame roll-offs, one after the other. Joe Grande has looked brilliant in these finals. He's starting to lose the look, and a frustrated man in a headband and a skirt is trying to mount a ferocious comeback. Thank you, Joe.
I'd like to point out, I didn't shoot under 240 for four games.
Yeah, what a great day. That's our runner-up Ryan Gallagher here and there. His back four games were 252, 203, 231, 43, and then shot 241 in the semifinals, but no one was stopping Jacob Murray.
And I shot a 124 because I'm so good.
Yeah, it happens, man. We've seen him a million times. If it helps, Ryan, you lost by exactly 100 after handicap.
One third of my game score was 200.
That's an accomplishment. Can I get a trophy for that?
No, you're going to get a plaque for it. Duster struck. Grounded has to strike or it's 30-all. Oh, man. He is just so far left right now. He had some sick carry before. He got lucky with the Brooklyn the last time. Not this time. As we are down to the very end here, it's 30-all, so we could be two shots away. Or we could play deuces for the next hour and a half. Keystone doesn't start till 10 a.m. tomorrow, so we got 14 hours to complete this match.
How did you get that to go?
I think we'll fit in.
I could never play that one.
Dusty shot comes up high. Oh, the headband flies off. He's got headband hair, which is frying off his head. And now another opportunity for Grandin. Man, just got to claw out these last couple shots. I don't think he can throw it much harder. He literally can't stand further left. He's playing around the 55 board with his left foot. Playing between the 6th and 7th arrow. Oh, what a shot from Grandin. And he is at match point. He has defeated Oscar Chan and Wesley Lowe. But if Kyle can find a way to strike, it keeps all the pressure on Grandin. Great finish here. Like this tennis format. Get it to hold. And 9 spare or better wins Joe Grandin his second career JBT title. I think that's a shot Kyle would like to have back. He knows, even though he's, I say it over and over, even though he's behind, he knows he's sort of got Grandin on the ropes here. And there's just not much lane left for him. For a very impressive title. Here's the shot. It's dead flush. Joe Grandin wins today's JBT title. What an impressive stepladder for that young man right there. Great job. Good wins for Joe and Jake. Good runner-ups for Ryan and Kyle. We'll do it all over again up the street at Keystone tomorrow.